That women's walk yesterday.
This song I'm going to do this morning, I always like doing this song at the first of the year. You won't find it in your hymnal. It's a pop song rather than a gospel song. But I would like to read just a couple of verses that go well with the song. And the first one's found in Genesis 1, verse 31. God saw all that he had made, and it was very good. And there was evening, and there was morning, the sixth day. And the second verse is found in Luke 19:41. And it kind of goes along with what's happening today. As he approached Jerusalem and saw the city, he wept over it. And that's all I want to read on that part. But anyway, the name of the song is, it's a Louis Armstrong song called What a Wonderful World, I think is what it is. Wait just a second.
Said?
Amen.